Jesus, God-man or servant of God? From the title itself, if one could prove that Jesus is servant of God, then by default, Jesus is not a God-man. If one could prove Jesus is God-man, then by default, Jesus is no more the servant of God, because that's what the title infers. Let me present to you one verse from the Bible, which is from book of Acts, chapter 3, verse 13. You can read it there. The God of Abraham and of Isaac and of Jacob and of our fathers glorified his servant Jesus. God glorified his servant Jesus. For me, this one verse from the Bible, which clearly indicates the position of Jesus in the sight of God, that Jesus is servant of God, is enough for the discussion for tonight.